The dictionary I looked in defined the word meek as meaning humbly patient or docile, as under provocation from others. And in the Sermon on the Mount, Jesus said, "Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth," Matthew 5:5. He was quoting Psalm 37:11, where the meek are contrasted with the wicked. Meekness is not weakness. Jesus described himself as meek. Moses is described in the Bible as being the meekest man on earth. And it was when he stopped being meek that he got himself into a fix. Meekness is a submission to God that leads to a person's life and attitudes and spirit being under the control of God. That's the kind of person that can be trusted with everlasting life, submitted and calm. With Jesus, you can be that sort of person today. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.